Some Southwest Florida residents lucky to be alive tonight after flames break out at a popular North Fort Myers bowling alley. Police are investigating a fire that happened overnight at the All-Star Lanes off U.S. 41. A viewer sending us this video of the blaze. You can see the roof of the business is engulfed in flames as fire crews work to get it under control. No word yet on the cause of that fire. Another massive fire.